Hello, it's Monday, June the 9th, 2014, and I'm Martin Smith, financial analyst at UFXMarkets Trading Support Center with your daily trading outlook. Wall Street finished trading in the green with the NASDAQ rising by 0.59%, the S&P 500 by 0.46%, and the Dow Jones adding 0.52% to its value. Google shares rose by 0.44%, closing at $556.33 after the company announced the launch of a new TV platform. The US dollar traded mixed versus its major counterparts as a result of a low non-farm payroll, which came out at 217 versus 219,000. However, this was overshadowed by a stronger unemployment rate at 6.3% versus 6.4% forecast. Higher demand for the US dollar is expected. Gold fell by 0.06%, closing at $1,252 an ounce. Crude oil rose by 0.18%, closing at $102 a barrel, led by rising US indices. The euro fell versus the US dollar despite an encouraging German trade balance. Investors turned to the US dollar after a disappointing French government budget balance. Technically, the euro dollar is trading above the support of 135.85. Holding these conditions may lead the pair to around 137. However, breaching above the resistance may take it towards 135.50. Finally, the pound. This traded almost unchanged against the US dollar, led by an unchanged consumer inflation expectations report. As long as the pound dollar is trading above the bullish trend line, a rise to around 168.50 is likely. However, breaching below this line may indicate the start of a negative momentum. Well, that's it for today. Join us again tomorrow morning as we continue to bring you the latest market news. Until then, be sure to log in to ufxmarkets.com for all your trading needs and where your personal account manager is ready to answer all your questions. From all of us here at UFX Markets Trading Support Center, we wish you a successful trading day.